Okay, this is our mid-squat hold or active squat hold. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go all the way down, whatever that is for you. Then we're gonna go up to about right here. And we're just gonna hold this position. So what we're trying to do is pull our knees apart, keep our abs on, and our feet, we're trying to spread the ground apart. And I'm just gonna hold this for as long as the workout requires.